row two, driving number 77, stock shotgun on the field, Tommy Houston. Inside row two, the 44, Chase King. Outside front row, the 17, Steve Owens Jr. And starting on the field, the 14, David Kerr. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this will be a 15-lap feature. David Kerr, Steve Owens Jr., your front row green flag is in the air. David Kerr with the lead, 0-2, Chase King in second. Steve Owens Jr. in third. Sounds like his machine may be faltering. Tough break for Steve Owens Jr. as he'll head to the infield. David Kerr, your leader of four. Chase King in second. Tommy Houston rounds out your field. Attention in the pits, attention in the pits. Neesmith Late Models, Neesmith Late Models needs you in staging for your feature. Neesmith Late Models needs you in staging for your feature. David Kerr showing the way out of two. Chase King in second. Goes the 44, Chase King in turn two. Caution here on lap number four. For the 44, Chase King. Back in the air one more time. Four down, 16 to go. David Kerr leading the field into turn one. He's got a man for Chase King as they race into turn three. David Kerr, Chase King. Right there, nose to tail. Now Chase King peeks to the inside. Now makes a little contact with Tommy Houston. That allows David Kerr to open the gap up over Chase King in the three. 11 laps are complete, 4 laps remain. Once again, attention in the pits, attention in the pits, Neesmith Late Models. Your feature is about 5 minutes away. Neesmith Late Models, need you lined up. Your feature is moments away. Chase King chasing down David Kerr. Thank you. full white flag in the air. David Carroll showing the way. Only four more corners. Is the distance. David Carroll leads into turn three. And out of turn number four, checkered flag is in the air. David Carroll picks up his first win. Chase King comes home second. Tommy Houston will round out your field. Gentlemen, here on the front straightaway, put your hands together. David Carroll pulled up the Thunder and Lightning feature win. Been close so many times and finally pulled out that elusive victory. The first of many more to come for that young man.